Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of a published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about correlation analysis of CD4 gene polymorphism and blood protein indexes in pigs. Hugh is the lead author. Viewers, this study indicates that cluster of differentiation for CD4 gene is significantly associated with partial blood protein indexes in pigs, and it can be considered as a candidate gene for the study of porcine disease resistance. Cluster of differentiation for CD4 is an important molecule in the immune system of animals, which participates in the process of T lymphocyte differentiation, maturation, immune response and signal transduction. During this study, the authors adopted the direct sequencing of PCR products and time of flight mass spectrometry methods for the detection of single nucleotide polymorphism SNPs in 382 Yorkshire pigs. The linkage disequilibrium of CD4 gene polymorphism and their genetic effects on blood protein indexes were also analyzed. This article was published in the Journal of Biological Regulators and Hemostatic Agents in March 2018. Viewer, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.